Hello students, welcome to online audio video lessons and initiative taken by Seth Vidya Mandir English High School affiliated to CBSE. Myself Rutula Kadderu, mathematics teacher for standard 5th. Children, today we are going to start with chapter number 14, perimeter, area and volume. So children, let us begin. Children, we know the formulas to find the perimeter as well as area of a square, rectangle, perimeter of a triangle, isn't it? Now let us start with exercise 14A. First one, find the perimeter of a square in which side is A 9 cm. So let us solve this. So 9 cm to find the perimeter of the square. So formula is perimeter is equals to 4 into side. So 4 into 9. 9 fours are how much? 36. And write the unit as centimeters. In perimeter, whatever is written here, it may be centimeters, it may be meters, the same will come. Whereas in area, you have to write square centimeters, square meters and so on. Now moving to next question number B, it is 12 centimeters. Again, apply the same, perimeter is equals to 4 into side. So 4 into 12 fours are 48. So write 48 centimeters. Next we have 40 centimeters. So again write P is equals to 4 into side. 4 into 40. So next 4 fours are is 16 and add this 0. So it becomes 160. And write the unit as centimeters. We have another question in this. D, 54 centimeters. Again write the formula. P is equals to 4 into side. That is 4 into 54. Multiply. If you don't know, just multiply. 4 fours are 16. 4 fives are 20. Plus 1, 21. So write 216 centimeters. Is it clear, children? Okay, now let us move to question number 2. Find the perimeter of a rectangle whose question number A, L, that is length is equals to 5 centimeter and B, breadth is equals to 4 centimeters. So children, I have noted down the length and breadth. Now can you tell me the formula? Yes, the formula is perimeter is equals to 2 into bracket L plus B, that is length plus breadth. So 2, 5 plus 4. 2, 5 plus 4 is how much? 9. So right here 9, 2 9s are 18 centimeters. Hope you all are understanding. Next question we have B, length is equals to 11 meter, breadth is equals to 7 meters. So we have perimeter is equals to 2 into bracket length plus breadth. 2, length is 11, so write 11 plus breadth is 7, so write 7. 2 bracket 11 plus 7 is 18, 2 into 18 is 36. And the unit is meter. So write meter. Next we have question number C, where length is equals to 10 meter and breadth is equals to 9 meter. Again apply the formula. P is equals to 2 L plus B. 2, what is my length? 10 meters. Breadth 9 meters. So I have replaced the values. 2, 10 plus 9 is 19. 19 2s are 38. And what will be the unit? If here it is meters, write meters. If here it is centimeters, write centimeters. Is it clear, children? Now let us move to question number 3. What is it? Find the perimeter of the triangle whose sides are A 3 cm, 4 cm and 5 cm. Let us note it down. It is 3 cm, 4 cm and 5 cm. So how will you find the area perimeter? Perimeter is equals to sum of all the sides. All the sides is nothing but 3 plus 4 plus 5. No specific formula, so directly add. 3 plus 4 is 7, 7 plus 5 is 12, and the unit is centimeters. So write centimeters. B question we have, it is 11 meters, 12 meters and 13 meters. Now can you add? Perimeter is equals to 11 plus 12 plus 13. When you add 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3. So it will be 36. Unit is meter, so write meter. Question number C. 50 centimeters, 40 centimeters and 60 centimeters. Again, P is equals to 50 plus 40 plus 60. So 5 plus 4 is 9, 9 plus 6 is 15, and add this 0. So it will be 150 centimeters. Is it clear? Now let us move to question number 4. What will be the labor charge for tiling a hall 22 meters long and 17 meters wide at the rate of rupees 8 per square meters? So children, if you want to tile, if you want to put the tiles for your room whose length, longest length is 22 meters, wide is breadth, it is 17 meters. So whether the hall is a square or a rectangle? Yes, it is a rectangle. So to find the cost of it, you have to first see how much tiles we need, isn't it? So for that we need to find the area of the room. So first find it. So children, first write the statement. Length of the hall is equals to 22 meters. Breadth of the hall is equals to 17 meters. Suppose this is your hall and you need to put the tiles over here. So to find that, what you need, you want to find the inner area, isn't it? So to for that you find the area. So area is equals to, what is the formula? Length into breadth, that is 22 into 17. Just multiply here. 7 2s are 14, 7 2s are 14 plus 1, 15. 1 2s are 2, 1 2s are 2, 4, 5 plus 2, 7, 1 plus 2, 3, 3, 74. So area will be 374 square, unit is meters, so write square meters. But your answer is not yet finished. You have to find the labor charge for tiling all this. So for tiling 1 meter, they take 8 rupees. So you write cost for tiling 1 square meter is equals to rupees 8. Therefore, cost for tiling, how much square meters? 374 square meters is equals to 374 into 8. Multiply 374, already we have here, into 8. 8 fours are 32. 8 sevens are 56 plus 3, 59. 8 threes are 24 plus 5, 29. So it will be 2992 rupees. So the cost for tiling the hall of area 374 square meters is 2992 rupees.